Welcome back to my channel and I hope you guys are doing great. So in today's video, I'm back with a new makeup tutorial after long ages. You guys have been requesting for the makeup tutorial and new looks with the Revolution 1 million palette, which is newly launched, and you can get it in the hawkmakeup.com. I just cannot wait to play with the beautiful shades of this palette, and this is the look which stand out so beautifully, and the burgundy leaves which complemented it so nicely. So make sure you guys subscribe to my channel before you leave. Now let's get started with today's video. So first I'm going to do my eye makeup. So for this I'm going to use this Revolution Conceal and Define Concealer in the shade C10 as my eyeshadow base, and I'm going to gently blend it with my trusty makeup blender that is from the Forever 21. So after blending it, I'm just setting it with the setting powder very nicely so that it can stick all the eyeshadow beautifully, and it will also help me to blend the further colors. So this is the eyeshadow palette I will be using today. That is the Revolution 1 million palette, which I get as a free gift or complimentary gift with purchase of 1200 from the hawkmakeup.com, and the shades are so beautiful. I'm so loving this. So I'm going to use the burgundy shade as my transition shade, and I'm just blending it. After that I'm going to use this brown shade, and I'm darkening up my transition area a little bit and carving out my V or socket area. So after that I'm going to take the shade again and blending it towards outwards. Next I'm going to take this deeper burgundy kind of shade and patting it to the outer V of my eyes very gently. And I'm just happy with the pigmentation with this palette and blending it towards outwards and inward also. Next I'm going to take the same concealer and going to cut my crease half. Like I'm going to do a soft half cut crease today. So after that I'm going to take this shade, which is a very pretty brown shimmery kind of shade, and this shade is so pigmented like the foiled eyeshadow, and it looks gorgeous on the eyes, and I'm just patting it with the flat brush. Next I'm going to take this shade right here and also patting it to the center of my eyelid, and also blending it out to the previous color so that everything looks so great. Taking this white shade and I'm going to highlight my inner corner of my eyes and also highlighting my brow bone area. Next I'm going to take this Color Essence liquid liner, which is very nice and precise liner, and I'm going to draw a very soft, very close to the lash line, a winged liner looks with this look. And also I'm going to create a inner wing with the liner so that my eyes looks bigger. So moving on to face makeup, I'm going to use this NELF HD High Definition Primer to all over my face. I'm just applying it to my T-zone area and also blending it out towards outwards. Trust me guys, it's like so nice, so soft and silicone-y primer. It also helps to keep the makeup long lasting. Next I'm going to use this LA Girl Pro Orange Corrector to my under eyes area, my mouth area where I have small pigmentation, and it will help to cancel out all the darkness which I have. So it will also help out to blend the foundation very nicely and seamlessly. Next I'm just using my finger to blend it all. My warmth of the finger will help to blend the color corrector very nicely, so I just prefer to use my finger rather than a brush to blend the color corrector so that it blends nicely and do not mix with the foundation which is coming up next. So after that, I'm going to take the Lakme Rose powder. It's in the shade Warm Rose. I'm going to set my color corrector very well so that it doesn't get mixed with the foundation, which is coming up next. So for my foundation, finally, I'm going to use the NELF HD High Definition Foundation. It's absolutely very nice foundation for the like oily to combination skin, and also for the normal skin people, because it's so matte finish, like supreme matte finish foundation. I just also love the coverage of this foundation. I'm blending it out with the Forever 21 makeup sponge. You can see the coverage, and I'm going to use the shade Soft Honey. I think it's not in more shades, it's like in 4 or 5 shades, but I love the shade which is matching perfectly. Next, I'm going to use this Makeup Revolution contour and conceal define in the shade C17. It's like very dark than my skin tone, and I'm going to use it as my contour today. I am going to do a cream contour so that my face looks so structured and so defined, and everything looks so nice and seamless. I'm going to use it to my as usual areas, like my hollows of my cheek, my jawline, little bit on my forehead, and also in my nose. And after that, I'm blending it out with the same makeup sponge that I am using throughout the tutorial. I just love how this contour blends very nicely, because I'm using it for the first time, and it's extremely nice, creamy and blendable contour. After that, I'm going to use the same baking powder by Lakme, and using it to my lower like waterline, like under my eyes and my jaws, to sharpen up my contour a little bit and also give my face a matte finish. After keeping it 5 minutes, I'm going to dust it off very like roughly with a fluffy powder brush, so that everything looks very seamless, blended and nice, sharp and contoured, defined. You can understand what I'm saying. So after blending the powder, like dusting off the powder from my face, next I am going to bronze up my face. So for that, today I'm going to use this Sugar Cosmetics Contour The Force palette. It's in the shade Vivid Victory. I'm going to use the contour shade from the palette and using it to set my cream contour into the jawline, hollows of my cheek, a little bit in my forehead. And also after that, I'm going to take a small blending brush and going to contour my nose so that it looks so sharp and nice. I'm going to take this blush shade from the same palette, and it's Hell Pigmented, guys, so let's check, then apply it to your cheek. And if you apply more, then also use your beauty blender to set it so after that, I'm going to use a highlighter shade from the same palette, and oh my god, I just love the crazy like subtle glow in my face of this highlighter. I just cannot wait to use it again and again. So next, I'm going to take this L'Oreal Black Magic Hue Kajal. It's in the shade 01 black. It has only one shade. I'm going to tight line my waterline and my lower lash line. Next, taking this burgundy shade again, and with a smudger brush, I'm going to smudge out my lower lash line a little bit. So for my mascara today, I'm going to use the Bella Poste mascara. It's a high definition, high volumizing and lengthening mascara. You can see the difference after applying it mascara. And I'm going to use it a few coats on the upper lashes and few on the lower lashes beautifully. For my lips, first I'm going to line up my lips with the Villa Voste lip liner. It's in the shade Twilight. It's a very pretty red shade. Like, it's not the red kind of shade, but it has a little bit brown purple undertone, which I really love. Like, it's suited for every skin tone, guys, every skin tone. So today I'm going to use my favorite Maybelline lipstick. It's in the shade Burgundy. I love the lipstick so much. They are so affordable, like only 170 rupees, and they have like more than 50 to 60 shades available, and completely powder matte finish, comfortable, and it stay for 4 to 5 hours. So that's complete my look, and here is the final look. Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. So this is how the look is turned out so beautifully. It's so subtle, yet it's gorgeous, so wearable. You can definitely wear it in your night parties and also any kind of occasion you like. You can complement it this look with simple and very beautiful no choker and also jewelry. I really love how this is looking on me. You can use or change the lip color according to you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys like it, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell button beside the subscribe button so that you never miss out any of my future videos and notification. And also there is a giveaway going on in my channel, so make sure to participate on this. I will see you guys super soon. Until next time, bye, take care, stay happy and stay healthy, and always be beautiful.